Hello, ladies and gentlemen, once again to the Final Fantasy 15 Banter Lab Let's Play. I'm Sam, bringing you episode 4. And we've just had Cor join our party at the end of the last episode to find some King Tomb sounding thing. I'm not entirely sure, I wasn't listening to the conversation properly, but I think we're going to the tomb of another dead king. To gain some sort of extra power, so let's see how that goes. But in the meantime, I gotta fight some saber tusks. I still can't quite figure out the best way to go about combat.
Yes, sir. I'm fine, sir.
I mean, I don't know, to just stick with the middle sword or to go in with the big sword and then go to the middle sword, use the spear. I'm not entirely sure, but I'll figure it out. All I know is that I really like the warping and that I want to hurry up and be able to use magic.
Feels so sluggish.
Yeah.
Years ago, we waged a fierce battle here against the Empire. It all went to ruin. And after that, the Empire moved in like it owned the place. No orders for me.
Man, these are some pretty sick ruins. Oh, Imperial Sniper. How do you go into stealth mode? Doesn't seem to want to tell me.
The enemy with caution.
Oh. Sorry, Ignis, I know you just said to engage them with caution, but I'm really right on in there.
We must come up with a plan. Come and collect it as
ever. Need to get that rifleman. They seem to be the biggest threat. Oh, don't even worry about it, I'm pretty much dead. Will this be the first death of the series?
Can you help me? Okay, I'll be right there.
Oh, cheers, Prompto, you legend. Where am I? I mean, the camera can be pretty darn iffy in this game sometimes.
Thank you.
The Prince of Pain.
Yep. Let nothing stand in your way. You've got my back.
Alright, let's get this rifleman. Oh, looks like we can use his turret as well. Definitely plan on using that. That was triangle. Alright, let's take these big guys out. Oh man, this is cool. I hope we get to use these fairly often. Get it.
Well done, man.
Thank you, sir.
Praise from the Marshal is praise indeed.
Man, that was a fun fight. I hope they put stuff like turrets and stuff in more fights. Mix things up a bit.
A Magitek armor. Dangerous? This particular model poses a mild to moderate threat.
The short version?
Somewhat dangerous.
Marshal, you'd have to be pretty badass to take that down, right?
Think you're up to it? Let's see what you can do.
Oh, looks like we're taking down some turrets. I mean, not turrets, mechs. That was something I had no idea was going to be in this game.
Hey, Marshal!
That sounds like fun.
No wimping out.
Okay, wait a second. Why did you not warp to the point warp? Alright, let's see. Oh man, get up there, not this. Get up there. Get some of that health back. think Ignis is dead. I'm nearly dead. Oh, I can't walk when I'm in this mode either. Thank you, Cole. Alright, let's just try and get some of our health back and get back in there. I think we've nearly taken these things down. Tactical, R2. Oh, okay, I didn't know you could do any of this. Oh, I don't think we need Ignis. I think we'll be fine without him. Alright. One down. And that's nearly me down again. You all good there, Ignis? Can I heal you? Oh yeah, okay, so you can heal party. Alright, sweet. Apparently I'm not allowed to give it to Ignis. Do we have to be in battle, or... I don't know how that's working. And into the spooky dungeon we go.
Take this key. It unlocks the doors to the other tombs. Seek them out and lay claim to the power they hold. You'll need it.
And what will you do?
Keep an eye on the Nifs. Find out what they're up to. But you should focus on your own task.
Let's head in. I will. You take care.
Well, see you, Cole. Useless, haven't you?
Here we go.
I thought he was gonna stick around for a while.
Huh?
There's a door.
What is this place?
It appears to have been a shelter.
People lived here?
Those seeking refuge from war, most likely.
Wars. Huh. What are they good for? Wonder if anyone's still living here.
Well, we're about to find that. Probably prompto, even.
Cable. Wonder where it leads.
We can follow it and see.
Oh, let's not and go straight to... Oh, fine, we'll follow the cable.
A
something
generator?
Cool that happened.
So it would appear.
Sweet, it works!
Oh,
then there was light.
Oh man, I do love me some light.
If I was a game designer, I'd put something secret. Oh, no, okay. That's where the generator was, so we have to go this way.
My bad. Kick the can.
You are killing me here, big guy. Are you trying to give me a heart attack or something?
All right, let's go through there later. I'll see what this
noise.
Item is.
What, too atmospheric for you?
Oh, dang.
It's all the same to you guys. I'd rather not get buried alive.
Yeah, let us be quick.
That doesn't sound good at all.
I can feel eyes on us.
About?
The second we turn our backs... Bam!
Quit being a wuss.
Get out of my way, Iggy.
Did you see that? Something ran past.
What was it?
Dunno. Let's find out.
We're not gonna run.
Locked.
I wanna get in there. I was hoping you could bust the door down with a weapon or something, but evidently not. Why are you jumping? I want you to open the door.
Total
hey,
shocker.
If something's worth locking out.
It's worth seeking out.
Ooh, can we get under it? No. No one even let me on top of it to see if we can go under it.
Giving up the chase?
I personally don't mind either way.
Give it up then.
A dead end.
I could have sworn this was it.
Well?
Somebody, turn on a light.
What the hell? Where did that come from?
Forget about us. Tell us what to do.
Oh, jeez. Those falling rocks are about as dangerous as they come. I am in need of a potion.
The Jenner.
I need more. Okay, apparently I don't need more potions.
Right. Must have died, huh?
Well, just gotta keep moving.
Now, I thought he'd just go through automatically. Turned out I actually had to hit move. Ooh, a laser sensor. Of course, it's locked. Miss anything through
temper,
here?
Temper.
Hey, yo. Goblins, man. Styrene. Another generator, or yeah, it looks like it. Well, now that we've got the power back, let's make our way to the objective. Elemency. Fire, ice, and lightning magic requires elemental energy to cast. Absorb energy from deposits found near havens and in other places around Eos. Oh, sweet. So what? Do I have fire magic now? Is this what I've been waiting for?
Ooh, this looks promising.
Ominous sort of way.
Stay sharp.
Can I equip it? Noctis. No, it doesn't look like I can equip it just yet. Ooh, I can equip Mamasumi. Or Sword of the Wise. Let's equip that. Noctis. Can we change clothes and stuff? Because I know you can. You must empty the flask with L3 before you can use it. Right, I don't know what's going on here. Items. Check. That's not what I want to do. Oh yeah, attire. Prince's fatigues. No jacket. Casual. Oh god. What is that mess? That's horrible. That looks so bad. Oh man. Let's just go back to the default. Quit wasting time in that and we'll keep going with this big old dungeon. It's kind of creepy actually. It reminds me of some sort of like catacombs for a horror movie or something like that. Sure how the blocking system works. I swear I'm hitting it every time it asks me to. And I do kind of keep forgetting to dodge. Tempest. Go, Gladio! Get him! Oh, I hit the wrong button. Why do you keep targeting me? Just die, please. Prompto, you just piss off. Okay, I don't know if that did anything. That's Gladio. Apparently he needs my help. I don't even know where he is. Apparently. Oh, that solves so many problems. No, it doesn't. No, it doesn't at all. Oh, how am I not dead? Dang. Do I have any recovery items? Oh yeah. Okay, sweet. Well, I'm all good again, but dang, that's the first death of the series. Let's hope it's one of the only ones. Alright, we're at max action point thingies, whatever these are, so it's piercer. I'll try to get her out this time. I don't know if that came off or not. I can't tell what I'm meant to do. Press square. Oh man, I'm so bad at this game. Not good. Pretty much lost every party member. Ignis, no! Prompto's nearly dead. Oh jeez, Prompto's dead, it's just me. Why are you frozen? I can't do anything. Okay, there we go. All Alright, I'm trying to block stuff, it's just not happening. Apparently I'm not allowed to hurt anything either. I press attack and nothing happens. Get out of there, Noctis, you're in a corner. I'm done. This is the end. Alright, let's get Gladius back up. Thank you. Combat, or if I'm just super bad at the game, it's probably the latter. Apparently that's doing no damage. I don't know why.
I'm in a bad way again.
Not good. Man, this thing is so close to dead. Yes, now I've got my parry skill. Definitely must have been me being bad at the game then. Oh, I've killed it, finally. Holy shit, that took so long.
I'm starving to death, and yet we're all very much alive.
Oh man, I feel like these guys in the game. That was very difficult. Never again. What's the bet there are tons of those things and we have to fight the mother later? There's a nest of them. And I keep forgetting that you have to walk through the little holes.
That's weird!
The hell?
Hello, big creepy door. Oh yeah, it's another royal tomb. Alright, sweet. Let's go get some more power. Hello, dead king. I'll gladly take your power. That is a sick axe.
So Noct borrows the old king's powers.
More or less. At this rate, he'll soon rival his father's legacy.
The copycat king.
Adeline. Well, what's it like?
Like I've got some tricks up my sleeve.
No need to put on a magic show for us.
Yes, return to the entrance. I'm surprised he has a reception in this cave.
Busy building my arsenal.
Good to hear. I have a
a task for you. The Empire's begun construction of a new base along the road west of the sky. I need you to put it out of commission. If left unchecked, it will cost us access to the west and all the royal tombs that lie beyond. I believe you've met Monica. She can fill you in on the details. Go see her.
What's up?
People to see, bases to burn. Let's go see Monica at the outpost.
To Monica.
Come to think of it, we did spy a large structure.
Yeah, hard to miss an ominous thing like that.
They ain't gonna be easy taking down a whole stronghold.
Can we really do this?
The Marshal believes we can, or he wouldn't have asked us. But first things first.
Right. Let's head back to the outpost.
Alright, let's get down to that outpost. Apparently we can't jump those walls. I read online that there's a sprint trick, so you can get unlimited... Oh, dang! Well, that was out of nowhere. That really took me by surprise. It's a cheetah with tentacles. Oh, please don't be out of potions. Thank God I've been left.
We'll be the same without you, Ignis.
Thank you.
Alright, where is this thing? Oh, jeez. Oh, dang. Alright, get some. Oh, I can't give it some. I can't give it some. Put me. Oh, no. Am I dead? Or. Oh, no, I can give that to myself. Okay, sweet.
After this, you better cook me up a feast tonight.
As you wish.
Alright, where you at? Can I help these guys out, or...? No, it doesn't want to let me help them out? Alright. That means it is just me to fight this thing. Oh, why am I pretty much dead? I don't think I have anything that I can give to myself. Then what does the game want me to do? I don't understand. I can't do anything. Okay, so now it's game over. Why does it make you wait like 5 minutes? Alright, load most recent save. Alright, we're back. Let's go fight this big tiger thing again. Can I increase my max HP again? Fully restores HP and MP. Oh, jeez. I wish I knew I had that. I have one for everyone. That didn't fully restore it. Anyway, well, Prompto and Ignis seem to really need it.
Got it!
I hope that isn't a waste. Alright, let's go take on this tentacle tiger again. Dang, that was one tough beast to beat. Let's mine all this stuff again.
The color's amazing.
Why are you jumping? I'm meant to be mining that stuff. Oh, he already mined it.
I'm going all
right,
out.
The tiger.
Sure
want to
talk.
Alright, well, damage. Oh, jeez. Wow. Oh my god. Wow. Alright, let's give that to myself, see how we go. Man, this thing is so hard to beat. Am I even meant to be fighting it?
Whoops.
It's level 34. It's impossible to beat. Just run. Run everyone, run. I'm level what? Hang on, let's check what level I am. 7. We're all level 7.
You gonna beat this thing? Oh, shit.
Found some.
Man. Why didn't I check that before? I would have saved myself so much time. That's an impossible fight. Oh, so I can just fast travel to the rest point. Oh man, I had no idea I could do that. Yeah, return back to that goddamn caravan. Holy shit. Alright, well, we're back here. Let's run into that caravan and friggin' recuperate. God damn. Yes, stay at the caravan.
You ready to rumble, Nut?
In King's Night? Oh, yeah, I'm game.
In that case, I'll join you.
Alrighty, well, we're here outside the caravan after finally resting and recuperating after fighting the big ol' like cheetah with tentacles, whatever that thing was. Let's never take that on again until we're level 30 something. But that might be a great place to leave it, guys. We're just past the half hour mark now. We're about to start another mission, so we'll do that one in the next episode. I'll see you there. Au revoir.